some might agree, you were the first lieutenant, really, on this task. You seem to go off together with Paul.
I don't have any respect for the house.
Well, who was being misbehaving?
And I put my finger straight to the gangster who ruling the country behind the scenes. To have initiated and also in participation the threats to the suffering, the humiliation.
Absolutely rubbish, man.
Let her out.
How can he wake up in the morning with a woman? She looks like a crocodile.
To sell quality British products, I gave you a list of organic farmers, of people that use tender love and care to produce something special they take a pride in. And I wanted you to take that product and say, this is what us British produce. This is not mass-produced soot. And what you do is you go and buy a breeze block load of bloody cheddar. The five of you are here. Who should get some? I am very disappointed. You are a total shambles. You're fired.
So overwhelmed, you know, why I'm so convinced. Like, how can this happened in the 2026.